dead forever.
Thank you.
time to die. kill you!
Where the hell did I put that?
You find anything?
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just a token.
I saw what you did for us, and I won't forget it.
Hey, thanks for helping us. We couldn't have gotten the lighthouse running without you. The lighthouse is back online, but we need to cover all our bases. A few of us started arranging a huge help sign out in the clearing nearby when we were chased off by those fucking things. Now, everyone's too scared to go back out there. But if you could finish the sign for us, I'll make it worth your while. What do you say?
Okay.
All right, good, but do me a favor. Be careful out there.
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
You find anything?
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
Thank you.
Where the hell did I put that?
In hell.
Grrrr!
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
It's done? Excellent. Look, you're more than welcome to stay here and wait for help with us if you want. And here's your reward. You earned it.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
All those passengers, if they're alive, they'll need our help.
You like that?
Thank you. Hey, you! Go over to the door! Give me a sec to open it.
What do we have here?
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. Yeah, maybe there's another way in. Try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. Yeah, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
Bigger they are.
sure we'd ever see you.
We really appreciate what you're doing.
You did it! Unbelievable!
Please, be careful.
Thank you.
Get up, I kill you.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are starting to stink. Hey, thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
Thank you.
Some fucking vacation, huh? I can help you out, though. You need a weapon, I'm your guy. Bricks and baseball bats can only take you so far. Torch them. They burn real easy. Get yourselves a couple of Molotov cocktails, and you can burn up a whole mob of those motherfuckers. You bring me a couple, and I can make you a few cocktails, if you catch my drift.
Sure.
Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here. So you want good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here.
Don't know what we would have done without you, mate. Got a moment to talk? I got the radio going, but I'm not hearing anything. Either this guy is farther away than I thought, or the monsoon's messing with the transmission. This may take a while, but don't worry. I have something for you to do in the meantime. We're running very low on food and water. Think you can find some?
Absolutely.
Okay, then. Don't bother with the hotel. With the power out, it's way too dangerous in there. Check the bars by the swimming pools. Bring everything you can find. Anything at all. Okay? In the meantime, I'll keep trying to reach this guy.
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but if you can, I'm all alone in a bunker on the Cape. Please, I need help.
Thank you.
forever.
Thank you.